A food delivery truck crashed on a Thruway ramp in Genesee County this morning. It happened on the ramp to the eastbound 90 in Pembroke. Our News 4 cameras were there as another truck was rigged up to help the crashed vehicle. There's no word of any injuries. It does not appear the crash affected traffic.